Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Reborn Nuzlocke. Oh, first encounter. Kecleon. And... oh no, it has protein. That's actually really good then. I mean, I had 5 ability capsules anyway. Alright, so I'm just gonna collect the stuff down here and I'll collect the other hidden items at another time. Because these ones are kind of out of the way. Oh, Nugget. You have something for me, don't you? Yeah! Good dog. I'm thinking about adopting one. I'd like to get a husky, though. Way. I think you used to be able to get Pawnyard and Bisharps here. But I think they were moved. Hello, Luna. Alright, Kane battle. Should we start with Maggie or should we go Arbor Day? I think we're gonna go Arbor Day. Yeah, we all know this conversation. All right, earthquake. What else is there? Primarina. Why would you send that? Unless it knows ice. It has to know an ice type move then. So you know what? We're gonna send in carry. Wow, we outspeed that? Okay, that's a lot. But this should kill. Meowstick. Alright. Yeah, let's go Arbor Day. Okay, it's gonna scream. Oh shit, that's right, Chesterfield. The Mimikyu. Whoa. Stone Edge. Uh-oh. No! Okay, can't send you in. I think Arbor Day. Shadow Sneak. I read that like a book! Okay, we can live that. Okay, Alolan Marowak. Yeah, we have to. Okay, he has that and then a Haunter, right? Or no, he has a Needle King. Wow, really? Ow. The Needle King. Okay. Our defense is pretty high. Iron defense. Berry ice cream. Okay, that's fine. Okay, let's see how much an earthquake does now. Iron defense. All right. Alright, extrasensory. Pretty good damage. I also need to go get more ice cream. Okay, that's fine. Yay! Alright, good job, everybody. Alright. Let me make sure I get this, Speaking of which, since we're gonna go fight somebody. Somebody thinks that he's a god. I think we need to give him a reminder. Actually, you. You're already 55. Go. Let's get these items. Okay. Got my relationship guide ready. Ooh, a quick ball. Is there something up here?
Yep.
A health wing. Don't really need that. Now I'm just trying to bank on a shiny. I really wish I could find a Ponyta. Oh, thanks. Actually, I have to throw that out. In fact, if I remember correctly, I need to throw two. Oh yeah, I did get an Aga for you. I'm gonna have to do another training. Again, to evolve everybody in the box. Oh, come on! Let me go! Okay, there's one over here, and there's one down here. A Dusk Ball. There's another one that way. Ice Gem. Alright, that's everything in the area. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, we're gonna switch into you first. Oh, come on. Thank God there's a research facility. In fact, can we actually... Oh, nope, that Tauros isn't here yet, so we have to go back manually. Yay! Is this a junction? Yes, it is. Much further. Okay, here we are. Oh, I thought I just saw a blue arrow. Hello! I want to walk with you! This place. Ooh, star piece. Yep, Grand Gate. Mm. fact, you know what? Might as well use a rappel. Rappel. Ooh, a mining rock. Four. Okay, that's a purple shard. That's a red shard. That's some clay. Okay, red shard first. A lot of purple shards. There's another rock. Oh, I can't get to it. Four. Purple shard. Hard scale, we'll just pick that up. And that looks like a fossil. Oh, nope, that's an oval charm. Okay, purple shard then. I don't need those icy rocks. This can be sold, though, for quite a bit. Whatever. Star piece. Four. Oh, that's a plate. Oh, that's a fossil. Looks like a plume. Nope. Didn't get it in time. Alright, yep. New area. Eh. and a lot of shit to mine. I think there's a unique item down here, too. Two confirmed. If I give up, does the rock... Ah, shit. Oh, well. Alright, let's get our encounter first, then. Come on. I know there's Pokemon down here. I think they're just unknown, though. Come on, I have all these rocks to mine. Yep, unknown. Ow. Ah, shit, I didn't want to use that. Oh well, I guess it's worth it. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the episode right here. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Soul Shell, and I'll see you guys next time.